When a woman goes to have a mammogram, I think it's important that they find a facility that offers the newest in the technology of mammography. So for instance, at Einstein, all of our mammograms are 3D or tomosynthesis mammograms. And 3D mammography is a way that you can look through the breast tissue, almost like you're watching a movie rather than just two-dimensional pictures. It is considered the best way to image the breast and can read through very dense breasts much better than a traditional mammogram.